Yo, what's good people? Welcome back to Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. This is a special video for me. So I've got 499 completions of the Team Mission Warrior 5. So it's about time we got number 500. Now I am playing with some of my friend list. It's called Ryu Hayabusa Ro. So let's get this show on the road. This mission's quite fun. It's not fun with the computer, especially if you're going for a fast time or a speed run, because Elizabeth is very, very difficult to predict with the computer, because the computer will make that bitch unpredictable as hell. So the first thing you always want to do on this is take out the Nimpo casters, but my partner is obviously not doing that because he's leaving them all to me, which is not good teamwork. Right, that's three I've killed. No, now he starts going for one. About time I already killed like three. I think there's about six of these. Six Nimpo casters. This wave, I think. Wow, that lag. Did people see that shit? That was some lag there. This guy's got normally got quite a good connection with me, but that was pretty laggy, not gonna lie. Don't mess my combo up, you knobhead. See, this is why I prefer playing with pro players, because they don't mess your shit up. Come on, Nimpo. I mean, normally I wouldn't, you know, in these special videos when I'm doing milestones. Come on, Nimpo. Nimpo. Yeah, normally I do these milestones, I don't really play with anybody. But as soon as I've just done some Master Ninja 3s with him, I thought I might as well knock this video out so I'd have to do it later. Thought I might as well get it over and done with. That's the only reason why I'm doing it with this guy. Right, now on Elizabeth, aka Liz, aka Bitch. Like, if you look how he fights Liz, his timing's off with his 360s. That was lucky. Ooh, that wasn't so lucky. If that was Mass Ninja, you'd be dead now. Let's just watch this for a minute. Let's just observe this guy. What he's actually doing against Elizabeth. Try and get closer for you, so you can see the action. Yeah, I can't get any closer than that, can I? Oh, he's getting hit a few times there. It was lucky he didn't get hit there, because I know if I start fighting, he's just going to get me either hit or killed, so I'm just going to let him do the work. Oh, he's getting slapped. Remember, this is only a warrior mission. This is only Warrior 5. I mean, he's not being Masked Ninja or anything, but it's evident, it's clear to see that he needs to practice Liz. He dies in the mission. Who would have thought that, ladies and gentlemen? He dies to Liz on Warrior 5. But a ninja doesn't give up, so he's back in there, man. He's going straight back in there. Ooh, that's a punish from Liz's point of view. He's doing some very unsafe stuff. I don't know who taught him how to play this way, but it wasn't me. Come on, you got this. Let's go. No. Ooh, that was lucky. Okay, he managed to do it. Sweet. and then he starts teabagging, Ninja Gaiden style. Like, that was, like, that wasn't good. That was not good. Alright people, that's going to do it for this video. Thank you for watching. Feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. I'll see you next time, man. Peace.